Breaking news, flames could be seen shooting out of a home in Penn Hills. This is Ross Road, right near East Lemington Avenue. One of the firefighters trying to put out the fire fell through the deck. We don't know how seriously that person was hurt. We're continuing to follow this, and you can get more online and on air.